Hi everyone, it's Killshot from 99 Gaming's The Walking Dead Season 8, Episode 3, Easter Eggs and Hidden Clues. Warning, this will have some hints, some clues, and a little bit of predictions, maybe a spoiler here or there. You guys know the drill. There was not a whole lot of Easter eggs in this week's episode because there was just so much action, but I thought the ones that were in there were pretty relevant. First of all, rest in peace, Eric. There's a brand new conspiracy theory out there. The walkers walking away, and they saw a little bit of the plaid and said, maybe that's not Eric. Well, remember the jacket. When Aaron took Eric's jacket off, he actually tied it around him for the exit wound, and there you can see the plaid. So it is definitely Eric, so let's squash that before we even get started. How about the character that might know Jesus? So we saw one of the saviors was bound, walking along, and remember, this was the first guy that actually surrendered when they rolled up the door to the trailer. Well, when all the saviors trying to run away, this guy actually tripped the savior in front of him and said, stop, they have guns. So maybe there's a past relationship or something of note between Jesus and that guy. How about a spy? We can't believe much of what Gregory says, but Gregory did, in his moment of honesty, tell Maggie, I didn't hurt your calls. Negan already knew. So is there potentially a spy that we don't know about? Leave your thoughts and comments below. Morgan and Tara go postal or coastal. Morgan had a tremendous aim early on, at least last episode. This one he's aiming for Jared. The savior rocks back. He takes him out. He says that I'm not right, but I'm not wrong either. Tara says, Morgan, you are right. Morgan can't stand for it. He leaves the group. Tara seems to be siding with Morgan a little bit. A little bit later on, Tara actually sides with Gregory's cause. Is Tara the odd person out? Will she go find Morgan? Will they meet up in Oceanside? How about all those pictures that are out there? Polaroid Part 2. These pictures are becoming a weekly occurrence. In episode number 1, Rick was taking pictures of the sanctuary. Number 2, Jesus group was taking pictures. And in episode number 3, Rick taking pictures again, writing down some notes. Is this part of his master plan? Will it be a peaceful resolution? How about less smiling and more listening? So we've seen King Ezekiel say, and yet I smile, and the whole time he had the radio. Now if you listen in, the saviors were giving instructions. Now we know that he did use a little bit of that knowledge to prevent an ambush and to take a few of them out, but a little bit later on when Rick is talking to the savior, we find out that Gavin has the weapons and they're over to the west. More than likely that was a clue because we saw Ezekiel's people get mowed down with automatic weapons. Perhaps if the king would have been listening a little bit more, these deaths could have been prevented from happening. Leave your thoughts, leave your comments below. Little Morales. Now, Morales gave Rick the sad story, but was he actually lying? If we look up in the top corner, we can see one of the ceiling tiles missing. Could one of his little ones snuck up there? Another conspiracy theory. We thought Morales may be around for a while. Now maybe Morales' children live on. Did we end with no bunny loves me? All we could talk about last week was the bunny. Is it Judith? Is it baby Gracie? Well, when Rick took baby Gracie and handed her over to Aaron, there was no bunny present. They actually leave this area, so I doubt they're going to go back and find the bunny. Maybe it was just bad writing, and they used the rabbit prop in two different scenes where we saw it last week in episode number 2, and we saw it in the future scene with Judith. I think it's a whole bunch about nothing. This is Gracie, and I think in the time skip, it does have to be Judith. Leave your thoughts, leave your comments below, but there is no bunny rabbit present. My name is Killshot. This is The Walking Dead, Season 8, Episode 3, Easter Eggs and Hidden Clues. Talk to y'all soon. Peace.